Scan on People's KC from www.kc-sounds.com. Back here to do another beat making video. It's been about a week and a bit since I've done my last video. Just been busy creating beats for other artists and stuff like that, so I haven't really had time to. But today I feel like making a video. I've got a loop that I heard and it inspired me, so gave me a couple of ideas, so hopefully I can get these ideas done and maybe can like learn a thing or two from how I approach making beats. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna start off with the piano. This is the loop that I've got. It's 110 BPM.
Hello?
I'm gonna call the beat hello. Let me lengthen that loop a touch, make it 8 bars, because it's kind of slow. 110 is kind of slow still. Turn this up a bit. And I'm gonna change up that piano sound. Make it sound a bit more warbly type, if I can. Won't let me. Wave stabler. Wrong note, my bad.
Hello?
Hello? Nah, I don't know that. The one.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah. That first note didn't record, so we just drag it over so it fits in time. Some issues going on here. Minor. This in time.
Hello. Thank you.
Yeah, so I'm trying to get these in time, might take a minute, so just bear with me. So I think it's that whole lot there, including that note. It's early. I don't know why it's so early. Let's roll with that. Yeah, I like that extra note in there that I don't need. I think it's in there somewhere. Put that on 16 so it'll bring up all my notes. Yeah, it's that one there. Actually, it works. Sometimes that's how it goes. You might hit a wrong note or something, but it actually sounds alright. It works. In this case, that's worked. Yeah, right. Logic's trying it today for some reason, being silly. On that note. Alright, let's get some hi-hats in there. Tuned ones. I like that. Something different. Give it a bit of interest, you know? That snare's way too loud. Piercing my ears. I think it's that. We're gonna bring in some 808s. simple, nothing too extravagant. I think I'm just gonna roll it out. Sustained. This ain't responsive today. So I'm gonna go with them bells there, I think. I don't think I need too many in there, to be honest. Let's see what them. I think it might be one of them that I'll come back to and be like, oh yeah, it sounds decent. But for now, I'm half and half. Let's have some. Nice and simple. like I said, nothing extravagant. This is gonna be a short video. Just get this idea down, and then I'm gonna come back to it and structure it, tweak it up, and then put it onto my website. Probably make a YouTube video of the beat. So stay tuned and look out for that one. I hope you've got something from this video. If you haven't checked out my videos from before, please make sure you go and do that. If you want to keep up to date with stuff that I'm doing, hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, hit like. Thank you for your time. Thanks for watching. Music is life.